Hey everybody, this is Miss Barnacle again. Our next lesson that we're going to talk about today is exponents. And when you talk about exponents, we have done repeated addition, which was multiplication. But what happens if I want to multiply one number by itself multiple numbers of times? When you have something like that, we use exponents because exponents mean repeated multiplication. So if you look at this slide that I'm looking at, it talks about the number 2. If you want to multiply 2 by itself 5 times, then that would be 2 to the 5th power, which is 32. When you have these, there are two vocabulary words that you need to know. The 2 is called the base, and the 5 is called the exponent. The base is the big number, which tells us that's the number I'm going to use for my multiplication. And the 5 is the exponent, which tells me how many times I am going to multiply that number by itself. So I've written a few examples up here on the board that we're going to do. The first one we're going to do, it says to rewrite each example that and use an exponent. So the first one I have is 3 times 3 times 3. If I wanted to write that in a short form, I could say my base is 3, and I'm going to multiply it to itself 1, 2, 3 times, so that would be 3 to the 3rd power. Okay, the bottom one says I'm going to use the number 4, which is my base, and I'm going to multiply it to itself 2 times, so that would be 4 to the 2nd power. Now, the next thing that we're going to do is something called evaluating. When you evaluate, that means that you take the problem and you work it out and give me an answer. So let's work some of these out. I wrote 3 of them on the board. So the first one is 5 to the 2nd power. And 5 to the 2nd power means 5 times 5. Well, 5 times 5, when you do your multiplication tables, is 25. So the answer is 25. Okay, the next one you see is 9 to the 1st power. Most of the time you will not see the exponent 1 written. So anything to the 1st power is just that number itself. Okay, it doesn't change the value. Our last one we have is 7 times 6 to the 2nd power. What that really means is 7 times 6 times 6. So then you could do your multiplication and do 7 times 6 is 42. And then 42 times 6, remember your multiplication skills from our earlier lesson. 6 times 2 is 12, and I'm going to write my answer up here so you can see it. And I carry my 1. Then 6 times 4 is 24, plus the one I carried is 25. So my final answer for part D would be 252. Okay, that's all we have for exponents for this section. Our next section is going to talk about order of operations.